Yes, I breathe. Hence, I am alive. In between the fixed dates of birth and death, the infinity of the unseen arc of life's lights shine, visualizing the depths of life, seeming to know all, refreshing the moments of life unfelt, untold till a fall. Incalculable colors of winds that spread the shine, making the tides of life fill with charisma fine. Every life all cohered by a name, form, number, dates, nothing left untold, incalculable rush and race. Little wisdom circled with the knot, as a life's battles winningly fought, but with that one single breath taken away, fathomless world is left behind unguessed. The universe opens up on the man, his truth, disillusioned with things that roll up his sleeves, sublime sense prevailing despite soaring heights, for wealth, health, family, fate and all the fights. With that one breath still within, I am called alive, burning away my ego, desires, pride and hype. If I still breathe the fresh air around, in life I know I can still cherish all that I found. A breath of all-containing self-consciousness, the day I stop hearing my own inner source, space around me becomes an all-seeing gaze and life turns out to be the morbid circle of maze. I know I'm enjoying the beauty around, leaving behind the dirty winds and dusty mound. I sit in silence, holding myself and take a deep breath, realizing a happiness awaiting to embrace. Listening to the song of my body, my breath as my heart pumps faster with its rhythmic beats. I obey the earth and environment that blessed me to still be alive, to still feel the air, to breathe. The power of the nature over the man ever proved, despite the conscious mind failing to acknowledge, but in silence, sitting amidst nature's water, fire, earth, space, here I am, feeling all, for I still breathe. Yes, I live, hence I breathe. Yes, I breathe, hence I am alive. Thank you.